Welcome to Kenya, a land of 45 million people in East Africa. And welcome to Nairobi, its capital city of around 6 million people, with around half living in slums or the like. And welcome to Mukuru slums, where over half a million live. And finally, welcome to Ruben Center, the oasis of life in the heart of Mukuru slum. Ruben Center has strategic objectives of health, education, and social economic empowerment as its mission and operates over 25 projects to achieve these objectives and mission. The school is the largest project with nearly 3,000 children aged between 4 years and 14 years who enjoy education spread over 10 years. Beginning with nursery education and finishing with grade 8, and a certificate of primary education is issued. The leadership team leads the center and the over 150 workers here at the Ruben Center. A big focus under the umbrella of education is nurturing talents within the children. On May 1st, a public holiday, over 10 of Ruben Center students joined Ghetto Classics Youth Orchestra in Nairobi for the International Jazz Concert. What does it mean to get to learn a music instrument and join in a festival like that?
Being able to play the violin has boosted my confidence and opportunities such as playing in the Safaricom International Jazz.
Other talents fostered at Ruben Center is gymnastics, singing, art, and currently, 5 kids are preparing to go to Poland for the Brave Kids Summer Festival, which brings children from close to 17 countries. So, how does it feel to be going to Poland?
I'm 12 years old and I'm proud because I'm traveling to Poland, and the cause that I'm traveling to Poland is that we are going to perform art and performance, and we are feeling happy because we are the lucky ones from Kenya.
Poverty, dirt, disease, but no despair here at the Ruben Center. Empowerment, transformation, hope is our song.